Guys, welcome back to Video Hits. Fuzzy here hanging out backstage at the 15th home bake with
Nick.
It's the 15th, Nick Chester of Jets. How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah, not
I'm
too
good.
Jet lagged?
No, not too bad, no.
You flew in from where?
We were in States until 2 days ago, and we went straight to Perth. We played with Green Day last night, and
yeah.
Then we just got here at 6 o'clock this morning.
Ah, ouch! You must be feeling it just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm alright.
How was it with Green Day?
It was good. You know, it was the first one, so you know, it's the first one on a tour like that's always kind of find your feet, you know.
Yeah.
So the next one will be even better.
Have you met the guys before?
No. We were in LA last week, and they were staying in the same hotel. So
oh.
I think Cam and Mark maybe met a few of them one night, but
oh, okay.
I haven't though.
Just by coincidence.
Yeah, just at the bar at the hotel.
Sweet. Any plans for the Christmas holiday, Christmas break?
Yeah, I don't know. I just got back two days ago, so I haven't. I'm thinking about taking my girlfriend and going up to Noosa or something. You know, like going away somewhere warm.
Yes.
What
we need
about
to take
you?
Advantage
you
of the summer. Going to Vietnam.
Oh, really?
For Christmas and
oh,
New
wow,
Year.
Nice one.
I just thought I'd just take off to another country altogether.
Oh, good for you.
Yeah, on a tropical island where they do not celebrate Christmas. Why not? Hey, we've got to try it one day.
Yeah, that's good.
Do some other religion or something else. Hey, I was watching a film recently, Nowhere Boy. It's a biopic on John Lennon's life when he was
right.
like about 18, 19 years old. And Paul comes into the picture quite a bit,
right.
and it just shows how cool of a guitar player he was, even at that young
yeah,
age.
Right, okay.
And I remember reading in an interview, you said that he was like the best Beatle, in your opinion.
I don't know about that. I think what made him special is the you know the two of them combined. And I think from being in a band myself, I'm more than aware of how much in any musical relationship, you know, like people sort of tend to gravitate to other areas to cancel out each other's inabilities or to enhance other abilities. So
yeah.
You end up being a product of each other, you know?
Yeah, right. So is that what, like you and your brother or?
Well, just, you know, anyone in a band who you spend that much time with, you know, you become the sum of each other's parts, I guess, you know?
Now, taking a look at the cover of Sharka Rock, is it true that you bought that particular vehicle
yeah,
off
did.
eBay?
We did. We were having a discussion about what to do, and we were kind of getting shunted down the boring path of, all right, you know, go with this photographer, and we thought, yeah, you know what, let's just, you know, we're kind of getting a bit frustrated, and Cam said, why don't we just get a truck and burn it, you know, and put our name on the side, and we all kind of laughed and thought, you know what, it's actually not a bad idea. So we went on Craigslist and bought a truck and it got driven down to LA, and we got two graffiti gangs from LA to do. One gang did one side and the other gang did the other side, and the idea being that whoever did the best one won, and then we sent it to the desert and burnt it.
Which gang did win?
I don't know what they were called, but you know.
But
I'm
they were
sure.
good.
They were good.
They
yeah.
did a good job.
They did, yeah.
Clearly, if they've been on the cover of your album and
yeah,
it's
right.
been made into millions of copies around the world. Now, we look forward to you performing at the Big Day Out.
Uh-huh.
That's fantastic. You've been announced in the second lineup, but we're looking forward to that. So we'll see you then, I guess,
yeah,
in the
yeah.
new year.
Yeah.
All right, right now, let's take a look at Black Hearts on Fire, your latest music video, and more from Homebake coming at you very, very soon. Thank you so much, Nick.
No worries. Nice to see you.